Mini fridge. Instruction manual. No needed. All right. So it's not very heavy. Styrofoam. Back. Hand. There's a button. Looks like an on-off button, probably for like ambient lighting or something. And the sync button and a USB. That's like a charger. You've got power cable. Ooh, a cigarette lighter. You can put it in your car. That's probably the coolest factor about the whole thing. And these. Presumably. Can come out, okay. And then. A little fan mechanism up there. I'll close this. And we look at the back. And it has replica ports. It looks like they just took like the 3D model and blew it up. Man, the focus on this thing is no good. There we go. So the output is 2.1 amp on the front USB. And we have eco mode off and max. The power. And then a DC. This is the car outlet. That's the wall outlet. Well, that's pretty damn cool. Cool, get it? Fridge. Ha 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 ha. And it weighs. Ugh. I mean, I can hold it in my hand pretty easily. Only a few pounds. Well, that's dope. Party.